And a good morning to you. Welcome back to First Edition outside. You know, we've got lots of low-level moisture because of yesterday's rain. As a result, a little bit of fog out there. Take a look at our advisory map. So much fog. National Weather Service went ahead and issued a dense fog advisory till 9 a.m. And as you can see, this will include everyone, North Shore, South Shore, and along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. So you may want to tack on a couple of minutes to your morning commute because probably going to encounter a little bit of that fog. And have a look. Slidell right now down to 1 mile, less than a mile in Bogalusa, less than a mile in Houma, 1 mile in Galliano, and less than a mile in Boothville. Right now, these are your problem spots. Probably going to see a couple more of these observation sites developing some more fog as we move through the morning. Skies in the upper levels mainly clear. It's down at the surface where you're getting fog and some low cloud covers. But let's talk about the rain yesterday. Take a look at some of these rainfall totals. All locations, at least 1 1/3 inches. A couple of spots, 3 inches. Look at this, 3.21 in Gulfport. And look what we did at the Lakefront Airport, 4.24 inches, 3.66 at Audubon, an inch and 3/4 in Hammond. So everyone getting lots of rainfall from yesterday's bout of rain. And then we did clear up nicely for the festivities we had in and around town. Now, we're going to go with a couple of foggy mornings because of onshore flow. It's going to be warm. Humidity will be on the rise. And we are looking at some more rain as we head to the end of the work week. Temperatures right now, upper 50s to mid-60s for the most part. A little bit warmer down near the coast in southeast Louisiana. A pair of 68s for Grand Isle and Boothville. Looking at the big picture, see our void right here. High pressure staying in place just enough to keep it clear, but with that onshore flow, we ought to start seeing clouds developing as we move through the day. This morning, 9 o'clock, we do finally clear up, get you some sunshine by this afternoon, and then more low clouds and fog overnight tonight through tomorrow morning. And then tomorrow looks like it's going to try to stay mostly cloudy. That I'm keeping the rain out of the forecast at least until Thursday. 7 o'clock, a little more cloud cover. Again, that onshore flow will ensure moisture overspreading us until we get that next chance of rain on Friday. That's when it's going to be. Upper 70s, mid-80s for today, a little bit warmer. We'll go with a light breeze overnight tonight. Low clouds, a little bit of some fog, I should say. Patchy at times, winds will remain relatively light. Here's your 7-day exact cast. And temperatures right now running a little bit above the average, which is 78. We'll be hovering right around, I will call it the mid-80s. Going to throw a 20% chance of rain in the forecast on Thursday. It's Friday when we get another cold front that's going to try to push through here. I'm going to leave your rain chances at 40%, and that's going to be mainly in the morning. But what you look at next, Saturday and Sunday, lower to mid-70s, very, very nice, and lots of sunshine. The temperature then will be cooling to the 40s. And 50, so not a bad go of it all. All right, there is your look at weather. Stick around, coming up after the break. We'll be back with more First Edition.